is with you getting off your ass and making a difference in the world, pursuing what you dream, and finding the shit.
Universities around the world that traditionally would have gone into banking and consulting were finally open. The opportunity cost allowed them to go and take on entrepreneurship as a path, which led to the start of Cairo Society. This idea of, could we focus the next generation of founders, a lot of the people here in this audience, on solving some of the world's biggest problems? Over the last 8 years, that's
location, and it's a starting point. So what does it mean that we're from Finland? It means that the weather outside is bad. It means that we have certain political spectrum. We have certain financial situation in this country.
Thanks a lot.